Okay, now that we found the right quad, now that we can go the right way. That's where that goes. Is it up there? I think it is up there. Where we've got to really be quiet. Yeah, I'm gonna get caught if I go that way. I didn't even see him to my left. Oh well, we'll do it again.
Hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Deplore blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
RJ?
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
I see the enemy!
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan many years ago, and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.